people often wonder why I always quote new U-bolts, because on the Chevy pickup trucks, after about 10 years, they start to look like this. Yeah, needless to say, they're a little crusty.